Your feelings, I'm probably gonna hurt your feelings.